third T20 international cricket happening in India. Three games are being played between India and Sri Lanka. India winning the first game in a thrilling match by 2 runs. And then in the second game, Sri Lanka leveling with a 16-run winner. The deciding game being played and the host, India, dominating the decider as a Yedev sublime century of 45 balls led India to a 2-1 series win over Sri Lanka with a 91-run win. Subscribe for more sports.